We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this ancient pre-Socratic Greek philosopher. We're going to be looking at how to say more interesting Greek names as well and related names. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? Anaximander. Anaximander. Pretty straightforward. Once you know, he lived in Miletus. Anaximander. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting Greek philosophers' names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.